Val, I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay? Well, breakfast is ready.
Morning.
Good morning.
Are you excited for today?
Of course I am.
What's going on?
Can you please hurry it up? I really want to go now.
Okay.
Here, let me show you. Okay, so we're gonna start here and we're gonna go all the way up to here.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
I was just thinking.
What were you thinking about?
Do you remember our parents?
Yeah, we've talked about this. Of course I remember them.
What were they like? Were they fun? Was Mom pretty?
Mom was beautiful. She loved you. We both did. I miss them a lot.
I miss them too. But I guess you can never truly miss something that you never had, right?
I think you can still miss them. You know, they used to bring me on this very same trail. And I used to love it as a kid. We had fun last time we came, didn't we?
Chris, how old were you when our parents died?
Well, let's not do this, okay?
No. I want to know. I mean, I was just a few months old when the accident happened. And you never really talked much about it, so.
Well, I was 18. Actually, that's why I was able to take care of you. If I'd been any younger, they would have taken you away from me.
Well, glad they didn't.
Yeah, me too. Gotcha!
Fuck! You cheated.
Come on, let's get our things.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go set up camp, okay?
Okay.
Dude, again?
That's right.
Okay, here. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Okay, but don't take too long, okay? It's really dark out.
Okay, I won't.
Chris, I'm tired.
Okay. Let me take you back. Val? I lost you.
I was just peeing.
Come on, let's go back in. Val! 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 Val? Val, come back! Val! Val! Val, wait up! Wait up!
Val. What do you want for dinner? What do you want for dinner? I'm talking to you. Val?
Chris.
Val? Val?
Chris, are you still with me?
Sorry? What?
Chris, we've been doing this for a very long time now. Over 5 years. You can't keep avoiding the subject.
Talk about what?
Your sister? Her murder? Let's go over this one more time, shall we? Is that okay with you, Chris? On January 3rd, 2017, you and your sister went on a hiking trip to the National Woods. Do you remember this? 2 days later, on January 5th, a couple was hiking on the same trail and found you next to your sister's body. You first told the police that you thought she had gone missing on your first night there. But then you quickly found her outside your tent, correct?
Yes, she had just gone out to pee.
Yet you later changed your story. You told us you couldn't find her. You told us you searched for her.
Yes, but that was when we went back. The first time I found her, she was right outside and she was all right. But then we decided to make the trip again and she went missing in the middle of the night. I don't know what happened to her.
Chris, we've been over this. There was no second time. You went to the trail once on January 3rd, 2017. That was over 5 years ago.
What are you fucking saying? You've got it all wrong.
Chris, calm down. I'm here to help you, to listen to you. When the cops found you, you were in a state of shock. You couldn't speak, you couldn't move. They found traces of drugs in your blood system. It took days for the cops to get any information out of you. By then, the evidence was enough to prove you guilty. You killed your sister, Chris. You dragged her out of the tent and stabbed her repeatedly. 16 times to be exact. And then you just laid there. You didn't even run or try hiding the body. And here we are, 5 years later, and we can't understand why. I don't even believe you know the answer to this question.
I see her all the time, you know? It's also blurry and so confusing. And I...
Chris, are you okay? Chris, are you still with me?
Sorry, what?
She's here! Chris? She's here, my sister! I see her!
Officer!
She's here!
Sir.
She's here!